What happened?
Aldan got our message. This was his answer. He said to meet him at a camp near the Kushi border.
You'll pay for this. We will bring him to justice.
You've brought nothing but death.
It is our duty to exact revenge. We'll take it from Aldan or die trying.
That's the duty of a samurai. Yuna's just a thief. And thieves have no honor.
We'll make this right. I swear.
Your promises are just like you. Worthless.
Let's get the horses.
You know we're riding into a trap.
I know, but I owe it to Ichi.
Our focus has to be Aldan. Whatever happened between you and her, it can't get in the way.
You don't understand. Ichi was a slave at the Mamushi farm. It's where we met. She looked out for me and Taka. Shielded us from the worst. She's the reason we escaped.
She chose to do that. You don't owe her anything.
That's not all of it. We swore to get out of that place together. One moment, we were all running. The next... Ichi was screaming. And I kept running. I abandoned her, Jin. I owe her my life.
You were right to run. I saw what kind of men those brothers were. If you tried to fight them, they would have killed you.
Is running part of the samurai code?
You were children. Sometimes running is the only way to survive. What's done is in the past. You have to let go of your guilt. You will only get in the way when we face Altan.
This is it.
Be careful. We don't know how many men Altan brought with him.
But where are the bastards hiding?
Here and fight!
하루
Altan, I can cut down your men all day.
Jin, someone's coming. It's him.
Altan.
With another pack of dogs.
Altan, face judgment for your crimes.
You cannot judge me. You murdered your own people.
The Mamushi brothers and the Black Wolf are traitors.
Is that your excuse? Your reason to become the ghost and kill? No wonder the Straw Hat Ryuzo turned on you.
Enough! It's time to finish this.
Despise others for doing the same. I kill in service of them. You kill in service of your...
You killed Altan, but our people know what you did to the others. Now they're afraid the ghost will come for them next.
Good people have nothing to fear from me.
What do you believe, Ichi? Are we monsters?
I think you did what you had to. Goodbye, Yuna.
Don't let what Ichi said bother you.
I don't want our own people afraid of me.
You can't expect everyone to understand what you're doing, or why.
No. But I wonder if I've crossed the line.
If we have, we are on the right side of it.
My lord!
Norio, have you spoken with the monks?
Their resolve is growing, but they still fear the Mongols.
As they should. Where is everyone?
At the river, bathing, washing clothes. Who's that coming to the temple?
Look, a Mongol who wants to die.
He's alone. See what he wants first.
The ghost, and the brother of the guardian. I have a message for you.
Speak.
The ghost and the monks have defied the Khan's will. Surrender, and we spare this place. Refuse, and all will burn.
We will never surrender.
Then you will die.
The monks by the river. They don't have time to reach shelter.
Then we'll be their shelter.
Oh, I can't. The Buddha, the Abbot's Sutra.
Are they worth more than the monks' lives? I can't save them alone.
Centuries of learning reside in this temple. I can't let it burn.
Do you let the monks burn?
I will die for this temple. Do what you have to.
Then stay here. I'll find the monks at the river and bring them back. Mongols coming! Get away from the river! What are you doing? The temple's undefended.
Temples can be rebuilt. Lives can't.
We'll defend the monks at the pagoda.
Lead the way!
All of you, come with us!
My lord!
The Mongols lost badly here. They won't be eager to return.
The monks will never forget what you did for them.
I didn't fight alone, Doryo.
No, but if I had not listened to you, many more would be dead.
What will you do now?
It's time I return to Cedar Temple.
We still need your naginata to drive the invaders from our home.
You'll have it. And my temple will be a strong ally to you in the north.
I'll join you there.
Let's check the temple grounds. My brother earned the name Guardian when he saved this temple.
I wish we could have saved the statue.
The statue's final lesson. Save what we can, but know that everything passes away.
It's a worse statue when it's broken, but a better teacher.